What's up, Nightcrawlers? Welcome back. We're picking up with a beat-up-ass Joel trying to go rescue Ellie, who seems to have found herself kidnapped by cannibals or rustic gentlemen. I don't know if I should go out the front door or the garage. You go out the side. I feel like that's a better plan.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
I guess it didn't matter going out the front door. Let me make sure there's nothing on the porch I left. Nope. See, they just said winter. They didn't say how much time had passed since Joel had impaled himself in our previous episode. So he could be just... like, I can't imagine it's been that long, because his clothes are still pretty bloody. And she just got him some, like penicillin, something like that. So he couldn't have been like that for more than...
oh, shit! Where is she?!
Okay, well... ooh. Ooh. Jesus. Okay. Well, so we're gonna do a for real shootout, and I'm... wow. These guys are really good shots. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight these dudes.
He's over there.
Shit.
What the hell?
You're gonna pay. Run! Where is she?
I'm gonna run after him.
(Clears
Oh, Jesus. Why are you hiding around corners like that, bro? Not very nice. You didn't give me any bullets either. Give me that first aid, man. Oh, this is not good. Feel like I'm gonna need to make something. And I can't make anything. Can't even boost my stuff. Alright, well.
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off! Get him still!
Nope.
Oh, shit!
Ooh, we got a hot.
What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Ooh. Joel the Ruthless.
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Be back as Ellie? I think so. Yep.
Shit. What the fuck is wrong with these people? I need a gun.
God damn it. Where do I?
The girl, she's infected. She got it. This is bad, baby. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids from shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Downstairs. I got one bullet.
Thank you. you coward.
Might go around and kill this guy real quick. Every time I kill a guy, they find me. That's not cool. Like, this is supposed to be a stealth kill. The key word here is stealth. I need to heal up. Can't keep doing this without.
Where do I go?
But at least I got a few bullets. I don't have that many, but. They see me. That's dumb. That doesn't make any sense.
We'll search out here.
We'll check over that way.
I'll just be bold.
Here.
God damn it. Where'd you go? I'm gonna find you.
Where are you now? Suck. I needed more bullets. I'm wasting my damn time. Let's run through the snow. This is where a major boss fight takes place, if I remember correctly. Yeah, that's right. I had to fight this guy. Be stealthy, not step on plates. What's this? Health pack. Whoops. Another health pack. Thank you. Where are the bullets at, though? Oh, yeah. And the place gets on fire, if I remember right.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected finds it hard to get out.
I gotta get those keys.
If I remember right, I had to do this pretty quickly.
So what is it? Gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
Oh, he took my gun, that's right.
I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you stay comforted knowing that you won't wait for any part.
Ah, you fuck.
No, I really wish you hadn't killed James. Good kid. All those people you killed. It's just gonna make our group stronger. You're a mouse. Stronger survivors. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. I see you. Aha.
Fuck. Oh no. Shit. Damn it. Okay.
You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. Give up now. Promise me quick.
Promise. Yeah, fuck yourself.
Come on, little homie.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't get you.
Stab, bruh. Oh shit. Nope. Sneak up on me. Well, it's not gonna work, homie. I'm just gonna sneak up on you! Ah. And we're back to Joel. Yes, we are. I don't know where I'm going, except for this. Oh, this burning building. That's where I'm going. But pit stop. Oh shit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
They didn't like come after me. Yeah. Okay, well, that was lucky. Shotgun guy. useless. Don't even dump any ammo. I need some ammo. I will take that, though. Friend, see what happens. Come look at him. He's looking pretty dead.
Fuck, man.
I don't know why you guys are so attracted to, like, coming around where your buddy is. Jump down. Are you? You bitch. God damn it. I'm gonna use my arrows and shit. I'm about to start switching to using the gun. We gotta heal up for this. Why are there so many dudes? Oh, no. Nope. Well, we're about to find out.
Holy shit!
Keep him down!
Damn it!
Stuff here. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
Anything? Nothing. Okay.
Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Thank you. Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Ooh, okay.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
There was something else that I grabbed. Yeah, that might have been just a map for where we were last.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. In another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
All right.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Wipe snow.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Just checking the area, going through everybody's stuff here. Probably have to go up that way. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, yes. Always pays to explore a little bit. Okay, what can we upgrade here? You can do healing speed or weapon sway. I would say weapon sway. I'm sure by them giving us weapon parts, we still have one last fight.
Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Oh.
God.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
I don't see anything.
What the hell is...
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
Pack of giraffes.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up.
Things here, and I think I'm gonna cut the video here just a little bit early. I think this last part is gonna be the last piece of this game. It's a pretty heavy piece, and it's pretty action-packed as well.
There's another
comic book. All right. So if you guys liked the video, don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. In the last one. At least I think. All right.